Hello, everybody. Rebel Without a Clue from the Future here. This episode is very unique in that you'll notice that as I'm playing it, I'll be very confused as to why the new character Apollyon wasn't showing up while I was playing. Turns out, I had been, as I had said in the episode before this, modding the game before Plus came out, and apparently, in the process of me modding it, there was an error that occurred somewhere along the lines, and it completely took out Apollyon in terms of sprite, item, animations, everything. Took it all away. Hence why I have this invisible character thing going on. And it was really weird, but at the same time, this was one of my favorite runs ever, and it was really cool. So just a little precursor so you understand what the heck is going on in this episode, because holy crap, it was weird. Anyways, enjoy the show. See ya. Bye. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. And today, on this episode, we're going to plow right on in and try out the new character, Apollyon. I'm assuming that's how you say his name. And, we're gonna see how this goes. He does not seem to be very strong, whatever his deal is. What? I can't see my health. Hell, I can't see him at all. What? This is different. Wait. Well, I guess I'm doing pretty good damage, but the thing on the... I don't remember... I need to pay more attention, apparently. Okay. Huh? I'm a little confused. What the hell? I took an item and... Wait a minute. I thought I could fly. Why can't I get over there? Okay. So I'm officially confused. What the hell's up with this character? Like, am I not allowed to take items? I mean, seriously, this is kind of alarming. Right? I mean, seriously, I'm not the only one thinking this is just a tiny off. Like, why am I invisible? He has a sprite, doesn't he? So I don't know much about the story of Apollyon. I just know he's some form of fallen angel. That's all I know. But I don't understand. Why can't I see myself? This is seriously kind of, whoa. Yikes! Okay. Oh, he's mascara. Okay. Let's take that. Huh? I can't take items? What? Well, shit. That does us a little good, doesn't it? Okay, I guess we'll try going on without taking items. Or is it specific? Any pedestal item? I mean, if I try to take a health up, will that kill me? I mean, we're only one way to find now, but what's in the item? Well, so what's in this item room? Oh, it's a health item. Okay, grab it. Okay, that worked. I actually have health now. And I'm just a floating halo, which is kind of cool. Okay, so that explains that little mystery. So you start off invisible with no health to speak of. But you can get health up if you manage to find some. But until then, anything you pick up will kill you. How interesting. Okay. Well, this is definitely a new mechanic, and this is going to be one that I'm going to be very careful with because I don't know what the hell's going on with this character. Suck on that. And supposedly he starts with an item called the Void, but I don't see it. I mean, it's not in my item list. It says he starts with it on the front, so... What is it? I've got a theory. I'm wondering if, as you complete floors, your character starts to slowly, like... reveal himself, maybe? That'd be kind of nifty. So you, like, start off the super basic empty form, but then you slowly gain, like, abilities and stuff over time. That'd be cool. This isn't an XL floor, right? No. It's just a basement. Just a regular floor. Suck on that. Okay, boss, I'm ready for you. Okay, well, we'll kill some poop first. So, if it isn't a health up item, I can't pick it up immediately. Luckily, I found the halo of all things, so it should be fine. Okay, Larry Jr., along with a alternate version of him. Yay, wormies! Wormies everywhere! Oh, I love it. They're just so adorable. Some of the fat ones are kind of gross, honestly. Whoa, Larry! That's a little close to my face there. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of you. Die. Okay. Die, you! Okay, latchkey. Cool. Yeah, I got some health. Awesome. Okay. Now we're starting to see some progress. Okay. Oh, you can see the latchkey around my neck. Oh, that's kind of interesting. So I'm... yeah, I'm in totally invisible. What the hell? This is the weirdest thing ever. And I don't know if that makes this a challenging character to play as or what, but it's certainly interesting. I have four keys. I might go down in there. Jeez. So this is quite the tease that, you know, they give you, oh, here's his sprite, here's his stuff, and you're like, oh, that's awesome, and then you play the game and you're like, what the hell? Why is he gone? And why, where's his body? Where is he? What is going on? What is this crap? Okay, fine. And then you go on and you're like, oh, look, there's an item room. Oh, look, that's a really good item, and you pick it up and you're like, yay, oh, why am I dead? Seriously, why am I dead? And then you spend the rest of the time wondering to yourself, how the hell did this happen? Okay, die, 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 in a puddle of your own creep. And I'm gonna take a risk on this poop. Yay, bunny! But I gotta look up. Okay. Off to find the item room. On the... oh, that's a lot of these guys. Holy crap. Yeah, fatties. Bunch of fatties. I want to eat a baby! Oh, shit. I crapped myself really bad there. No! Stop that! Stop that right now! Blow you up. Oh, you didn't give me a bomb like they normally do. Damn it! I was gonna blow up this bomb thing to get that bomb, and then I was gonna blow up that spark rock. I realize that sentence didn't formulate very well, but hey, I'd try it. Ah! Suck on this! Oh, jeez. That's a lot of tears. Wait, if I can blow up the explosive one. Yeah, there we go. That's smart. That's thinking with... you're thinking with bomber flies now. Hey, yo. Okay. Oh, look at another coin. I got your coin. Okay, look at that. Hey, Mo. Anyways. And I'm just seeing if there's anything worthwhile. Maybe I'll get a petrified poop or something. Come on. Don't leave me hanging. I mean, you don't want this kind of stuff hanging. Holy cow, no. I mean, look at the size of these piles. I mean, the fact that if you're playing as a character with the poop, you could produce a pile that size is just a little unnerving. Oh, jeez. So, as a part of the hard mode requirements, they not only increase the ability for champions to show up, but also just increase the sheer number of enemies per room. I mean, come on. I didn't ask for that. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I gotta try to kill this one. Come here. Come here. Stop hiding, little dick. Come back here. Come back in. There you go. There we go. Now we're making some progress. Oh, this is an exploding one. Ow! How did you hit me? Die, 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 die. There we go. Bombs? Pills.
I was gonna say, if that's a freaking health down or something, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, that's two marked rocks I've seen now. Why the hell have I not found any bombs? Die, please. Thank you. Okay. There's our item. Oh, jeez, I hate these. Portals! Portals! No, would you... Shh, what the hell? Wow! Yeah, that's insane. You take a hit of heart and heart damage, it drops your devil percent to 1%? Like, that's harsh. I mean, I'm really glad I can actually see that data now, so it makes more sense, but... Wow. That's brutal. I mean, I guess we'll take Virgo. Wow, I just look freaking adorable. I'm a bow and a key hanging out in space. What I would really like is a bomb! Not again! Stop that! Just stop! Stop your shit. There we go. And as I say that, it pops out of the dip. Here, give me that heart. Now you're gonna die. Oh, hey, that's interesting. I heal my heart back and I gain my devil chance back a little bit. That's interesting. I really like this little hut on the left here. It really helps me kind of figure out how are things going? How are my chances? Stop your crap. I hate these portal things. They're like my least favorite thing they added in this game, I swear. They do not make life easy or fun in any way, shape, or form. Okay, there's a shop. If I can buy a freaking bomb, I can actually do something with it. Man, I could use the health. That is the wrong kind of bomb, my friend. Not what I wanted. There we go. What does it take, I swear? Woo-wee. Okay. Bonk. And... oh, right. Shit. One's over here. Okay. We're gonna blow this up. Give me those bombs. Blow this up. Hey, there we go. Nice. Go up here. Or, sorry, over here and then up here. And we're gonna blow this up. Yay! Okay. Got some health and a small rock. And all you can see is a little tiny rock and some blood trailing down a potential face. So I guess the only way you see your character is just by outlining them with a bunch of items. Kind of interesting. Small rock for the win! I mean, it gave us a decent little damage buff, but, you know, we also have the halo helping us out with that, so. Suck on that. There we go. Alright, here we go. Hi, little horn. Ooh, you're different. You're a champion version. They actually made a champion version of little horn. Hi, little horn. Could you stop, please? Thank you. I said stop, please. Thank you. Alright, now this one doesn't seem to be summoning bombs at all, which is kind of interesting, and also, I'm not necessarily complaining, because those bombs tend to be the thing that get me. Oh yeah, see that? That's usually his bomb animation, but he's not summoning them. Come on, there you go. And I still got the devil deal! Hey, I'll take a box. Box stuff's good. And you know, because of the circumstances surrounding our health and everything, probably not gonna end up taking that. Oh, hey, balls of steel. Oh, and a moon card. Yeah, we're definitely not taking that. So, that increases our angel room chance by a lot. And you know what? We'll save the card for the next floor. Alright. Ooh, lovely. Oh, no! I hate that. Well, I think it's here anyways. Bombs! Why not? I mean, what's the worst that can happen, right? So I have a much higher chance of an angel room now, which is nice. Okay, so these things I have a... The drowned worms I always seem to have a problem with, because I always end up trying to, like, dodge angle... like, go at an angle to them when I kill them, and it's like, that's the way they shoot. Why would I do that? Okay, and then you. Whoa! That was close, man! You see that wicked shit right there? Anyways. Walnut, that's a hard nut to crack. You know, I'm gonna take the damage up. I mean, it's a freaking plus two damage up. How do you say no to that? Okay. Okay, good item room. And I gotta remember, I'm not playing Anti-Birth, so item rooms are totally fine to take if they're even if they're crap, because, you know, there's no planetariums. What are you? Not gonna complain about that. I'm also not gonna complain about the fact that I'm a box with glasses and a bow. This is kind of funny looking. I like it. Oh, okay, this one's going well for items. I mean, for a Curse of the Blind, that's not bad. Whoa! Oh, hey there. You mind, chilling the hell out for a second? Thank you. What do you got? The more health, the better. Okay, don't shoot at me, please. Okay, and then we're gonna run like hell! Okay. Find our item. Oh, yeah. Those things are frightening. New red spiders. Love those. Okay, the frail. Watch as I wreck his crap real fast. And then he turns into that awful thing. Which we do okay damage to. Whoa, bro. Suck on that. Wire coat hanger. How do I get another devil deal? Well, I ain't taking that. I can't see what it is. And Devil Deal's like, well, fine. If you're not going to take my crap, then I'm not going to give you jack crap at all anyways. And I get my Devil Deal chance back. Now I just look horrible. I missed it with the glasses. The glasses look nice. Take on that. I don't know if we're going to make it quite boss rush. I mean, it would be nice if we did. But we're going to need some serious oomph if we're going to make that happen. Just saying. Woo, camouflage and reds and champions all around. Suck on that. Ah, runes. I want it. I want my runes. Anyways. Oh, good. Just an empty room with a couple of bats and a freaking psychic thing. Could you die, please? Thank you. I don't care how much health you have. I have superior... Well, shit. Man, does this stink in here? Is it just... Oh, crap! Yeah. Wee bonk. What do you got? Honey! You know, I've got this bizarre feeling that the item room's over this way. I mean, anytime I go more into... My error for miscalculating on that. Okay. Take that, and die. Thank you. Goodbye. Okay. Okay, so apparently it is this way. Let's go this way. Yep, there it is. Right freaking in front of me. Kill the fly, kill the dip. Not Dipper! For any way you watch Gravity Falls. That was actually, you know, for a Cartoon Network show, I really liked it. It was really well done. I thought it had some good quality to it, and it was just well done. Okay, that's Gemini, I believe. Yes, it is. And that is Range Up. Okay. Well, I will not say no to a Range Up, and Gemini has his uses. Let's see. I already dived into the secret room, right? And I can't do it through here because of that setup. So I'm going to assume it's over this way. Or wait. No, it might be... Possibly? Maybe? Ah! But yeah, so there's a new mushroom, guys. Kind of freaky. Not sure how I feel about him, honestly. Oh, there we go. There's our answer. And Gemini's just like, oh, let me at him! Let me at him! I'll show them! He's like, come on, let me there! Ah, feast on their blood! Honestly, Gemini's one of those things I don't take very often, but he's kind of freaky. He's just like, oh, I'll eat everybody. Well, I mean, I follow the path of the doorway, which is that way. Should be right there. Hey, yo. Explain to me how that was helpful. I didn't want that. High greed. Oh, jeez. Woo! And all the money. Alrighty. I mean, I say I don't want that, but it's also like, but you could give me Head of the Keeper, baby. I'll take that. Ah, we're doing good damage. I like this. We're doing good. Okay, well, this should be... What the hell? Okay, well, I'm assuming then that the secret room's here. I would be right. Okay. Think about these fires. Ah, ah! Hey! I mean, it's not like I have a ton of health or anything, but, you know. I'm gonna put you up there. Drop you down here. Get up. Get the hell over there. Dude, who do you think you are? Get over there. Not there. There. Thank you. Okay. And then you. Wow! A lot of stuff in that chest. Money! Whoa. Well, if the shop didn't have a freaking greed in it, we could have had some fun. Ooh, soul hearts. And then bombs to make up for the bombs I used. I'll accept your gift of generosity. What the hell? How much stuff is here? Would you get away from me? Dude, personal space. Ever heard of it? Okay, you should be able to die. There you go. Not as good as what I have. Nope. Not happening. Screw you and everything you stand for. Ah! Okay. Who we got? Stain. Okay. Wait for it. Ah! Wow. Gemini's not having any of this shit. Yay, Angel Deal! I mean, well, why not? Ooh, I'll take that. And you know what? We have the ability, we may just go that far. Who knows? We're definitely not getting boss rush, but hey, who cares about that when you can freaking... Ow! Okay, I kind of walked into that. And I have Key Piece 1, which boosts my chance for Angel Rooms quite a bit. Now just a floating shield. Gotta love it. Okay, we're gonna achieve a lot today, I think. This is going very well for a first time Apollyon. Well, technically first time. I mean, I did die 3 times trying to get here. But we're here. That's all that matters. Yeah, if you wouldn't mind just, you know, keeling over and pissing off, that'd be cool. Okay, well, it's obviously not there. Into the spikes with you. Into the spikes with you. I love having knockback. No! And they all die. The pickaxe zombies! Suck on that. There we go. It's over here. Not worth my time. Let's go. Okay. 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 Any chance this is the secret room? Hey, chances there be. And it's another greed. What do you know? Yeah, there we go. Well, now I have more money than I... Whoops. Didn't quite mean to wind up in here. Ah, Jesus. Okay. We're okay. Well, let's go back to all the money we were looking at. And then go down. Oh, curse room. How convenient. Eh. Give me your hots. And your spiders, apparently. Yeah, it works. Die, 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 everybody die. Come on. Don't dodge my tears, jerk. What's over here? Ah, balls. Yay. I hate those. Okay. This is an interesting looking setup. Okay, so I do kind of like it that those could do that. That's kind of a neat concept to me. Oh, jeez. Too close. Far too close. Okay, and that needs to die. Okay. Now we just got a couple of bouncing heads. And you're dead. And I have a lot of keys, so why not? Damn it, another dice room? Seriously? Well, I mean, you got a couple chests, so maybe it may be worth it. Well, what you got? Okay, that's a speed up. I'll take that. And that's a big key to bomb. Okay. To the item room! No. Just not gonna even mess with that. It's not worth it. If it was D6, I would consider it. Well, that was a shop. I'm an idiot. Kill the hearts, thank you. Okay. Don't be agreed. Hey. Okay, so we have two very worthwhile items here, plus a soul heart, so we'll grab the soul heart. And I'm gonna grab Sackhead, and we're gonna grab this, which is compost. So it's like, oh, well, look at that. Whoa! Oh! Oh, that's weird! Oh, it turns pickups on the floor into freaking flies and spiders! Dude! Could you imagine having freaking Head of the Keeper and then, like, Rapid Tears and then this item? You could spawn so many things. It would be insane. Okay, since it's a marked rock here, I've deemed this worth it. Thank you. And that was not worth it at all. But who am I to judge? Okay, you need to die. You need to die. Oh, damn it. That's a long way to have to walk. I don't appreciate it. By the way, what floor are we on? We're on Necropolis 1. So unless I book the shit out of it, we're not making it to Hush. Though, that may be something for another time. I don't know. We'll have to see. Okay, where are we going? Up. Okay. So respawn that damn spider. Now this time I'm going to keep moving, and then they're going to die. Oh, there's another one. And another one! Jeez. Okay. And our secret room has nothing in it. Actually, wait! Those have use now! Love that! Okay. You can really do with, like, maybe you need a little more soy in your diet or something? I don't know. But you are not in good shape, man. Just saying. And I'll take Torn Photo any day. And meh, gross. Torn Photo, ow! Of course it was a cross pattern. How the hell do you tell, honestly? Because I never can. Okay, I walked into that one. Fair square. And key piece too. And flat penny. It would be very tempting to take that, except I can't give up the damage boost we have. It's too good. Okay. There we go. I can relax a little bit. Oh, no. Oh, good for Sackhead. Okay, what's this? Blink root. Oh, hey, vision. Like that. And then I'll turn all those into freaking spiders and flies. Okay, well, I mean, can't be horrible for us, can it? Unless it's like Dr. Fetus. Which, I mean, there's always a chance of that, but sometimes you just gotta take the risk, man. What are you? Sun! Oh, well, that kind of helps us out. You know, this would be a good time to have Guppy, honestly. I mean, we're producing a lot of tiers, and two tiers at a time at the speed we're going? Jeez, we'd have a pretty killer Guppy run if we were doing that. Okay, what fell? Chest did. Ooh, darn it! I like that card! Fragmented card, double moon, I mean, damn it. I really like double damage, though. I'm serious, that double damage is a lot to me. What? Are you kidding me? Okay, fine, whatever. And except that's a marked rock, so I'll take that. Boom! Hello, soul heart. Hello, resistance. That's good. Okay, moving right along. We're trying to get to the item room because, heck, we can't see it, but sure as hell we're gonna take it. Give me that. Bombs! Actually, benefit a second. Yeah, we do get a lot of, Yeah, you're all dead. Suck on that. What's that? The Emperor! Oh, that's kind of convenient, I guess. Oh, there's a shop here. What are you? Pandora's Box. Holy crap. Okay. I forgot that you get a ton of money when you do that. So you essentially just get your money back. We'll just find a dandy and all. And that's it. Okay. What are you? Alright. Can't complain about that. I mean, there's nothing else really to look forward to, but I kind of want to do Hush, but I kind of don't. I guess if we go fast enough, we'll make it. I don't know. See, what I like about these guys is they don't move very fast. They're slow. They're slow spiders. Man, they're tanky as crap when they're like that, though. Oh, hey, I can see forever. That's a good pill. I could take that. That's fine by me. Gurglings! Gurgle, 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 gurgle. That's the sound you gotta make when you get hit by my tears, you little sucker. Okay, I don't wanna walk on your creep. That's one thing I really always liked is the fact that creep goes away as soon as all the enemies are dead. Okay, you can die now, thank you. Wow, I just peeled through him. What's that? Another Aloes. Another Sun Card! Now, come and get me, little. Where are you? Come and get me. Come and get me. Usually it's only one. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what's in here? Pointless! Alright, here we go. Hi, Mom! Time to get a Mom Hard Run. Oh, this is the. Oh, jeez. This is the, okay, so this is easy. Okay, here we go, here we go. Die, 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 you're dead. Polaroid! And that's it. Moving on. Okay, well, since we have the Sun card, might as well use it. And our boss is to our left. There's a secret room right here, so we'll go ahead and just take that while we're here. Okay, keys. And I'll just blow this open, grab whatever's inside. Money, money, money. And a bomb of money. Cool. I like how the Devil Deal chance went up a lot, but technically speaking, we should probably still get an Angel Deal the next time. I'm actually surprised we didn't get an Angel Deal at the last floor. I mean, I've got the full key. You would think, you know. Yeah, one way or another, we're killing Mega Satan with this character. Ain't nothing stopping me now. Oh, jeez. I hate these things. If you'd kindly get out of my life forever, that would be awesome. And where are you? Come on, Slowpoke. Chest. Yeah, we may not hush this one. We just didn't go fast enough, but that's okay. I want to keep the goal simple, nothing too crazy, otherwise we're going to wind up with a lot of problems way too soon. I'm trying to remember, did I get Mask of Infamy? Die, you old bastard. Alrighty, there we go. Okay, this is going to be problematic. Ow! Why are they both champions? Okay, we're going to hop in here only because there's a chance. Oh, you know, we could one-shot Mom's heart. We don't need to do that. We're good. I mean, I'll be honest, though. I'm going to take this. That makes things a little easier on us, at least. The other item's cool and all, but I don't know. I find more use out of something that gives me a little more temporary vulnerability with a character that I just don't want to lose on. I really don't. I would like to win this. You can die now. Alright, Loki. Let's go ahead and use this so I don't have to deal with it. And I'm just going to sit here and pelt you for a while. Hope you enjoy that. Hey, Devil Deal. Alright. Well, you know, we already got our angel stuff, so. I will happily spend 2 hearts on that. Because now we have so many more tears! Okay. This is going to be easy. Now we can clear this flawlessly. I believe in that entirely. Oh, curse the unknown. No! Whatever will I do? Oh, yeah. Incubus makes my life easier. by a crap ton. Yeah, and I mean, also, there's some bullshit rooms that show up sometimes, and it's just good to be prepared. I mean, these aren't too bad, but... That noise, though. Ah! Sounds like he's dying or something. Oh, wait. Too soon? Whee! No curse room is worth it when I don't have the wafer! Did I really just go all that way for nothing? Really? Really now? That's the game we're gonna play here? Oh, well, crap, that was stupid. Slap me on the back of the hand, that was a dad move. Dad move, bad move. If it was a dad move, I'd just run away. Oh! Sorry, Isaac's dad. Oh, for crying out loud. Hit that. Hit that. There we go. Don't really need the bombs. Suck on that. It's an awkward placement. And they're all dead. And what's that? It was. Hello. I actually got a freaking hatch. Oh, hey, it's that thing again. I still don't know what it does. And again, I don't want to give up my damage, so we're not going to take it. Kill me later. I don't care. That is not how brimstone sounds. You're a liar. Oh, crap. Not this shit again. Go away, thank you. Okay. Yeah, we wouldn't have made it to Hush even if we wanted to. Okay, dude. Ooh, cancer. Let's see, that decreases my fire rate by a lot. We fire a lot of tears. I mean, if I take that, though... Yeah, I fire less tears, but I do 2 more damage. Oh, that's a drop. Yeah, you know what? Forget it. We're gonna take that. I've always been a sucker for cancer, because holy cow, it fires fast. Okay, you need to die, you need to die. Okay, you need to pop up, please. Please. Please! Thank you. Ah! Die. There we go. Alright, and I'm just gonna assume... Hey, yo. Again with this room. I don't even understand the point of that room. Okay. How about you just piss off and I'll lose a heart? That sounds like a fair plan. Okay. And if I just stand like this, I should be fine. And we're just gonna drain our life. Smelter has appeared in the basement. Alrighty then. Gumby's collar and a thame. Well, I have 2 red hearts left. So if I take one of these, I should try to take the one that's more pertinent. I'm probably not going to find any more Guppy items, truth be told. So, I'm going to take a theme. Alright, up we go. Because you can't see me, you can't see the drifting animation. This is definitely bizarre. Ah, well, you know. Why do I have a head all of a sudden? No. Saving him for the chest. I better not get Curse of the Blind on the chest or I'm going to be pissed! There's nothing worse than Curse of the Blind on the chest. I mean, seriously. Okay, that's not gonna be Bob's brain. That's Bob's rotten head. Okay. I hate the ones that summon bosses. Okay, that needs to go away, then you guys need to die, and then I'm gonna just stand here and watch as your health just drains. And, of course, I have so many bombs, so why not? Hello. What's that? The world. I'll take the world. The world is always optimal. So I wonder why I have a head all of a sudden. Like, what did I pick up to make that happen? Degas, purity! Oh, you know what? I could have saved that. Shit. In case there was a Curse of the Blind. That was a smart move. Okay, curse room. Don't want... What hit me? I mean, I got my heart back, but still. Yeah, if you would just keel over and die now, that'd be great. Man, this place is big. This is a big one. Big cathedral this time. Suck on that! Oh yeah. Hello, blank page. Okay. I don't like double mega fatties just because they're usually really annoying. Okay, let's get rid of this potential run into you and kill me things. Okay, including you guys. Whoa. Okay, well, he's dead. That's good. Yeah, we're firing so many tears. I love cancer. It's the freaking best item ever. Okay. Whoa, stop that. What? I was gonna say, what'd I miss? I could have sworn everything was dead. What did I miss? Okay. Come here, you. Suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it. Could you get out of there, please? You know what? This is what I think about that. That's what I think about that shit. Suck on that. Okay. And more keys. Good keys. Keys are good. And keepers. Blech. And what are you? Money I don't need. I mean, I say money I don't need, but... You know, who knows? I may find money. Money equals power on the next floor. I don't know. Well, why is everything gonna explode around me? I mean, come on, really now. And you're gonna die, you're gonna die, you're gonna die, you're gonna die, and suck on that. Come on now. Ooh, hello. Now that I'll call worth it since I get a... Two of clubs? Yeah. And a rusty key. Like hell that's worth it. Too bad my incubus is so laggy behind me. It's kind of a shame. And I'll just kill you with that. Because, you know, that's why I got it, right? Okay. And my curiosity stems in that direction. Nope, how about this direction? This direction? Hey, yo. Whoa! What the hell? Can I fight an angel? Holy crap, I can! That's bizarre. I've never seen that before. That's a new type of secret room. Well, that one's supposed to happen. And I have Polaroids, so every time I take damage, I get a shield. Yay! Okay. Time to die, Isaac. Oh, look at his health just sucked down. Ah! Yeah, I'm not worried about winning this fight. Suck on that! Oh, that's right. I remember I have the holy shield. And you're... Ow, what hit me? And you're dead. Okay. I'm noticing achievements aren't working right now. I think they're kind of broken. Locust of Wrath. Ooh. Yay, no curses. No. Oh, yikes. Okay. I'll take that because it's gonna decrease our damage ever so slightly, but it makes things faster. I mean, yeah. And you know, I can't justify the rest of this. Hello. Would you not do that, please? I'd appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. And knowing my luck, it's gonna be one of those chests that doesn't freaking produce anything. Because, you know, that's just the luck I have. There we go. And now I'm gonna obliterate you. Oh, hey, there we go. Ooh, Pisces. I'll take that. Rawr, tears up! Tears up, bro. Oh, look at that. He ain't even close to me. Wait, what's that? Oh, well, speaking of purity. There we go. I have this in case I find a room where... Whoa! Gemini losing his shit there. Wow! Okay, we just obliterated him. Okay, then. Hello! Oh, you know what? I'm less worried about him and more worried about death, honestly, because Death tends to be a pain in my ass. Yeah, take that, please. And now we'll kill you. There we go. I mean, I'm doing good health-wise, so... Little Horn, just give up. Hello? Joker! And the damage up! Well, I'll be damned. I'll take it. I mean, now what are we doing? So, okay, we're almost doing as much as we did before we had the curved horn. Okay. I mean, I have way too many tears for you to be trying to charge me, dude. I have a sea of tears. This is insane. Okay. What's that? Two of spades. Keys are good. I'm curious. Nothing. Just like normal. Like, how do you get past this, huh? Riddle me that one, buddy. And Mr. Mega! Come on. Or that. And Sister Maggie. I mean, we'll take her. I don't want to take you, though. What's up here? Spiders! My weakness. My one true weakness against my sea of mass destruction! Wouldn't that just be pathetic? Here, let's bomb this wall, just in case. Okay, didn't think so. This wall? Well, hello there. Why? Why do you insist on doing these things? The tower! Yeah, sure, that's a good idea.
Why would you bring a tower to a gunfight?
Oh, jeez. Hey, I don't think so. You can have your bomb back. Return to sender. No thanks. Lots of bags. Not what I would prefer, but hey. Again, I'm not going to complain. I'm just like, stay back! Stay back, you! Oh, that's so many tears. Holy cow. Woo! Blast assist! I'd like to see... I spoke too soon. That big one is being a problem. You are not gonna survive this one, buddy.
Blarg!
I am playing a tiny bit carelessly, to be truthful, but hey, I'm having fun. New character. Who I can finally see the head of. Like, is that only because I'm in the chest? Is that why? I wonder if that's the reason. That'd be an interesting reason. And your health goes away. Okay, the obsessed fan. I'm not gonna complain about that. I'm gonna obliterate Dingle here, though. And you're gone. Okay. Sure. Show me a bunch of monstros, and we'll have some fun. That's three of them gone. It's crazy when you run forward with your tears because you're like, dirt! Just damn near a Gatling gun, jeez. I mean, this is almost. There's, well, I mean, you know what? Let's just sit here and pelt the crap out of Blue Baby until he gives up. And you're going to die, you're going to die. And you're dead. Alrighty, well that was successful. So we get the Blue Baby unlock, whatever it is. Man, we did quite a few unlocks, yay. Okay, and we're gonna get Mega Satan out of the way early, which is freaking awesome, because I hate trying for Mega Satan. For him to just happen naturally makes life way easier. I'm not going to try it for a super secret room, because chances are it's nowhere nearby to be found, so not going to worry about that. Time for you to die, my friends. Haunt. Eh. Only thing I'll be haunting around here is you when you actually die. Well, that's useless. Could you at least give me something I can use? Here, I'm going to kill Greed first, because anytime Greed's the last one I find, it gives me, like, steam sale or something. At least I can get, like... Never mind. As I say, at least I can get something like Mega Blast or some, or, yeah, Mega Blast. You know what? I'm gonna take this and this just for fun. Because now, oh, jeez, we fire tier so damn fast. That may have been a mistake, I don't know. Well, I guess we'll find out when we fight Mega Satan, huh? I mean, I'm not gonna take Curse. Eh, that was fast. Okay. Here we go. Time for you to die, Mega Satan. His hands come towards me. That's kind of trippy. Yeah, there we go. Get rid of his hands. Ah, jeez, this is insane. Ah, crap. This could be a problem. Just slightly. I might kill you like that, I think. Yeah, we're gonna do this now, because otherwise we might have a problem. Okay, next is the angel. Okay. If I do it right, I can, okay. From here on out, it's just him. Which should be... Whoa. What the hell? Okay, here we go. I think we're home free at this point. Alright. Yeah, because, I mean, I have plenty of ways of defeating this. You can't... Oh, crap, he can't hit me. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Kill him, yeah! We got our Mega Satan kill! Whew. And of course, the classic Isaac turning into a demon ending. Phew, that was close. I was a little worried we weren't going to make it at the end. But we did it. I should have thought, like, at the tier rate I was firing, yeah, Magnetic Tears wasn't a good idea. If you have, like, personally, Mega Tears and, say, I don't know, Ludovico Technique, then you've got something going for you. Otherwise, probably not in your best interest. Alright, Locust of Famine. Mort Baby has appeared. Okay, well thank you everybody for watching. This has been Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus again, and that was a blast. So if you liked it, hit that like button. If you want to see more, please hit the subscribe, and leave a comment in the section, comment section below, and let me know what you think, and if you have any suggestions for good seeds or anything, because that's something I cannot wait to get into, some really good seeds of this game. Alrighty, well, thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you next time. This is Rebel, signing out.